In his seven starts, Jonas Gustafsson, 3-1-3, 2.41, 9.24 his save percentage. Second start against the Leafs for Nicholas Backstrom. He beat the Leafs last January 6-1 down in Minnesota. Boulanger on the back checker. Stepniak brings it in across the line. Hits wide, now tries to drive the net. Goes around, back to the goal! And Backstrom just did get that right leg back in time. Good save by the Minnesota goaltender. Koivu across the line. The Leafs have gotten their change. Koivu works the half boards in the near side. Across ice feed and the shot. Gustafsson got there in the pass back in front. Holy McAnally comes across again. Another brilliant save by Gustafsson. And it is launched high out and down the ice. Kyle Brodziak in across the line. A pass back in front of the net. A shot stuck. There's a big rebound in front of the goal. Oh, boy. And he's been very good. But right there, Gustafsson got very, very fortunate. And an offside at the Toronto blue line. Back to the point it comes to Burns once more. Burns to the far side. No, intercepted by Mitchell. And Mitchell breaks with Hagman. 2-on-1. Mitchell going to the net. Passes in for Hagman. Oh, and he just missed. That would have been the fifth shorthanded goal scored against the Wild this year. Pavlet in over the line. Dropping it back now for Shane Knight. A pass back. The goaltender Gustafsson knocked it into his own goal.
I think it's going to be Havlat's goal. You're right. As he worked the puck very well, faked the one side, put Gustafsson down, and then came around the other end of the net for the wraparound chance.
Back to the point to Ian White. White over for Kaberle. Kaberle back to White. White sends it to the side of the goal. It's good! Turnaround is fair play. That goes in off a Minnesota player, but it's Ponikarovsky who sends it to the net.
And that is a huge goal for the Toronto Maple Leafs as they answer right away in the dying minutes here of period number one.
Shot from a sharp angle taken there by Boulanger was blocked. Then at the point, a good move there to step around. Pass in front of the net, stop, rebound! And a diving play by White saves the goal. Goaltender Gustafsson searching for his goal stick. Along the boards, Beauchemin fighting for possession but can't come up with it. Koivu, the other side to Burns, a pass in front of the net, a backhand! With the left leg. Zedlitsky at the point. Down low it goes. Koivu across. And fanning on the shot in front was Havlat. Here's Zedlitsky. A shot scores. That was deflected and I think just over the pad of Gustafsson. But a two-man advantage has the Wild in front. 2-1.
I think you're absolutely right, Joe. And it might have been Koivu in front of the net that redirects his puck up over top of the pad of Gustafsson.
Hits the line. Weaves to the left wing side. Kessel was there with it. As it comes back to Stepniak. Onto the wing to Stajan. Back to the point to Faberle. To Kessel. The shot. Hit the goalpost. Oh, and that hit it with some authority. Stepniak along the board. Stajan back to the point. Faberle over to Kessel again. That was blocked. The rebound is in front of the goal. And it's knocked into the corner and cleared off the boards, but not up. And then it did go out as it bounced over Faberle's stick. Round back of the net. Centering pass in front, they score! Mikko Koivu right on the doorstep, deflects in the centering pass, and the Minnesota Wild have a 3-1 lead.
Yeah, the defense get out, hung out way too long.
Off the boards, far side, Zedlitsky gets it back to the point, Koivu on the near side, Zanin shot, scores! Another deflection in front, and it is 4-1.
And the Leafs just look flat. I mean, their heads are down. There's no urgency in their game. They're not winning draws. They're not winning battles to the puck.
Loose puck to the far side, and Mitchell with his good speed gets over there against Nick Schultz, but Schultz takes his man down, and now a loose puck broken up by Kessel. Kessel on the wing for Mitchell. Mitchell slides it in front of the net. Kessel with the rebound. Down was Backstrom to make the save. Cleared to the line, but not out. Leafs keeping it in. Kessel with a shot, and that went off the stick of Zedlitsky over top of the goal. Here's Beauchemin down the left wing boards, back to the point to Kessel. Richard coming! Oh, how did he stop that? The loose puck in front, and Beauchemin couldn't tuck it home. A 5-on-3 when the puck was shot into the crowd by Wayne Primo, gave the Minnesota Wild the lead. Then Koivu scored when the Leafs had an icing. Here's a chance now, shot scores! Kessel!
He's been pretty quiet tonight. There's no doubt about it, but what a pass here by Finger. Tape to tape, boom. And he finds Kessel in behind the Minnesota defense.
Faberle, off on the wing. It goes across ice feed in front. Kessel has it go into the corner. Kessel with it again. They need two goals, not one. They need some shooting material. The shot there, the rebound in front. Down is Backstrom. Boy, he quickly corralled that with his stick. And again, staging with the winner. The shot there. Big rebound! Shot right of the goal by Stepniak. Oh, my, what a chance that was. 16 seconds left. Looking in front of the net. Still free. Trying to get it in front. Kessel a shot. That is blocked. Nolan trying to get it out. He will. Does he get a goal out of it? Yes, he will. As a long shoot-in on Backstrom will end the game.